was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's so good to see you, Meryn. What brings you to Jeddah?
I came across a group during my travels. Their goal is to hide Force Sensitives from the Empire. Have you ever heard of the Hidden Path? Are you coming? We need to find Armaeus and those contact codes.
I hold many curios for you, Outlander. Your work is noble and just. Hail, Jedi Knight. I am called Sister Task.
I'm Cal.
Word of your arrival has spread quickly, Noble One. Master Junda holds you in high esteem.
Seer and I have been through a lot together.
Jeddah is brimming with lost artifacts related to your order, among other traditions. Should you happen upon any scrolls or other objects of interest, I would gladly exchange some of the treasures I've unearthed for them.
I'll let you know if I find anything.
We are in your debt, Noble One.
Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path's safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come, just not so soon.
Old Aerotech speeder bikes. Never got to ride one.
Master Junda told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard. May I escort you? I have never met a witch before, and I have so many questions.
Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
Here's our ride. Sometimes everything out in the desert starts to look the same.
You must focus on what is different. That is how you will not get lost.
Need to center myself. Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you.
All right.
Well fought, beast. You remind me of home, you know. Were you hungry? Now you will feed the other creatures.
Take it easy.
Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
Won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
Let's move.
You are finished?
All set.
Will you work for Saw Gerrera again?
Not sure. Haven't heard from him since Coruscant. Hang on, BD. Steady, steady. That's good, friend.
You will regret that.
Careful, there are danger nearby.
Involved with a hidden path.
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Sometimes I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
Seer's base.
Yes, they are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous. The safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws.
Toss me a stim, buddy. Nasty things.
Did you find the way to Tanalore?
Not yet. but we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Have you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
A shortcut to see your face. That is where we are going, but we must take the long way for now. Back to Pilgrim Sanctuary. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Marin. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Just you and me again. It's locked down. Hungry? Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end. But to what cause? This has been here for a long time. MBD. Great timing. Help me out. Knew we'd make it. Eventually. A map of the region. There's Pilgrim Sanctuary across the bridge. Wonder what those markers mean. The Anchorites will want to see this. Brace yourself, BD! This remind you of Zeppo too? Can't make that. Too windy. Almost like music. Let's keep moving, buddy. Shuttle. Means more on the way. Gotta do something about that.
What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. Guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Aaron mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. That should give us some cover. Clear. Buddy. Aaron's been keeping busy. Why didn't the Empire give us a nickname? Help!
together. Stormtroopers weren't ready for these conditions. And it doesn't hurt to have a desert ghost on our side. Maybe the wind's turning in our favor. Could use a little help, BD. Onwards, traveler. Cross over. Cross over to what?
Check on the new unit. It's not responding to comms.
Are you kidding? Niles, take him down. Affirmative.
Rest, reflection, direction. Onwards, traveler. Encouraging.
Empire brought a new toy.
Target is slick. I am hit. Contact made. There is nowhere to hide. Engage the target. Sustaining damage.
That one doesn't play nice, huh, BD?
Look at that. That's not moving. Easy to get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully. Must be getting closer. Marin's watching out for us, buddy.
Where's our shuttle? We gotta clear out before excavation reaches that temple. They're dispatching another. I wanna have a front row seat when they try out the big gun.
That'll give us a boost.
Come on.
Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace. Droid with its master. Let's hang on to this. I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
I'm Peely. Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Highland Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up. Up to the bridge. Botanist in the desert. We must have been really lost. We're desperate to find our way.
Try dodging that.
about that rock formation looks familiar. Check it out. The bridge to Pilgrim Sanctuary. Another scroll.
Heads up, BD.
Another trinket for another traveler lost and found on the way to the crossing. For this, we honor their efforts and memorialize their voice forevermore.
Each bell represents someone who passed away on their pilgrimage. All right, let's go. Thank you. could use a break. Be careful with this.
I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way. To the temple yet?
No, but I have heard imps talking of a new excavation machine.
Let's move. Baron?
One more.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis. Can you make that?
Not without some help.
Then it is good this path was designed to guide the winds. Over here, Cal.
Hear that?
The ruins are singing.
It's coming from that chamber.
Thank you.
his way. Just to die.
No treasure's worth dying for. Glad we found this before the Empire could. This place is strong in the Force.
Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Maza.
The garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Grease haven't made it back to the ship yet.
Well, as soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Grease
got
hurt...
What happened to Grease is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
holding back now. Focus on the moment and push through. We gotta take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD. She always knows where to guide me, even if I don't know my next step.
Cal, what happened?
See for yourself.
Not bad. Maybe you can keep up with me now.
Let's find out. What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for something.
And we still got time. That can't be good.
It'll tear that temple apart.
Ramias is still in there.
Let's split up. I will distract that monstrosity.
Be careful. I'll see you inside. Now or never. The winds are with us now.
Drill assault craft has landed. Starting excavation on the... Come on! Let's get him! All right!
That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down. How you doing, BD? Having fun back there?
Incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble. Glad we found this. Gotta hurry. Brother Armias can't hide forever. You know what to do. Sanctuary to all who seek it. Sounds too good to be true.
Pilgrim Sanctuary should prove a worthy location for the safe house.
Its proximity to the Archive is ideal.
And with a bit of your slicing, this temple could once again provide safe haven for those who need it most.
Sanctuary has some new caretakers. That sentry droid could be trouble. No idea what's under their noses, but they'll find the safe house eventually. Let's keep moving. No sign of the path safe house yet.
Huh?
That should give our operation cover from Imperial scanners.
Okay, getting closer. So this is where they've been hiding. Hunted by the Empire. Always on the run. You know what that's like. Nice job. There was a scramble to evacuate.
Everyone, this way.
Hurry!
Are you coming with us?
I must remain here a little longer. Go now. There is no time. I will seal the passage behind you. May the Force be with you all.
Your Junda sent me.
Master Junda, you use the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
It's time to go. The Empire's closing in.
Yes, which is why this must make it back to Master Junda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.
guard up.
Got an intruder! I'm not done with you!
Do not underestimate me.
Is that for luck?
No. Hurry. Jump through, Cal! Now! We're not done yet.
I can't believe this!
Believe it! Well done!
How did you do that?
A ritual I learned when I returned to Dathomir. It is taxing.
You okay?
I am fine.
Come on. Let's get these coats to Seer.
Let's stop here.